like to call this a lesson in how not to behave. This is a Chinese official who really lost his cool after his family missed two flights. They did arrive in time for their first flight, but they spent too much time eating breakfast. They were rebooked for an afternoon takeoff, but they missed that one too. And that's when this guy went crazy. He's been relieved of his duties at a factory. Welcome back to CBS This Morning. Boy, that's new airport rage.
I didn't see anything like that.